the Terror Bird.
What a magnificent creature. Must be 3 meters over 10 feet tall. And that bird looks so hungry. That terror bird has dropped Pete the birds, and that's why the terror birds became extinct. Eating the birds, knocking them off their perches.
Killer bird, back to grabbing the attention of a hungry terror bird. And now he's got me his plan.
Come on, Mr. Terror Bird. Here's dinner. Here he comes. I knew you said it.
I know, you see why he needs a big cape. I mean, he's... Well, in the wild, he was gobbling down huge chunks of flesh and bone and hide. All predatory birds, owls and birds of prey, they...
Giant terror bird are regaining their former strength and healthy appetites. Bob and his team are struggling with the unusual demands of looking after so many prehistoric animals. Like this terror bird rescued from South America a million years
ago. I've been meaning to replace the whole fence and dig the post, you know, 3 or 4 feet down into the ground. But I just haven't... Oh, here we go again. Hello, control room. Bob here. Yeah, they know what to bring. Bob out. All right, now, you just stay there, son. There you are. That's it, lads. Go on now.
It takes more than bird seed to catch a terror bird, as voracious as meat.
There you go. There he goes. All right. Great.
And cause an awful lot of damage.